said I'm going to be doing NU, but we're not. We're going to be doing UU. NU, I'm pretty sure I'm going to say we're not doing NU anymore, because NU is just a gay team for me. We're just going to do UU, and this team is still a gimmicky team, but it can still work. It does have a lot of... I might as well lead off with, I hate the fact that I have to do this for so hard. What would be a copious question? I guess just U-turn. And then just go out and probably gonna sludge bomb. So why did I do so much freaking damage? Jeez. Fuck that. Just go out the Shuckle instead of rocks. And Professor Zapdos. Did he just really sludge wave me? Why did you just earth power? Fuck you. Like, just, I don't know what to say. I'm just way good. It's like, just why? And he fought because of that. It's like, that. It's like, why? You have a Zapdos. I'm done. He pours it. Oh well. So this team is obviously, you can tell, it's not really good. No, you judge the team. Which, I don't know why I'm still trying to use Zoroark. Oh, this is a problem. Absolutely. I'd say we just put it on the grave, and we put Zoroark in second. I hate this slot. I hate this new slot thing. He has Mega Handfuls and Mushana. I'm gonna start bringing a lot of NU to all you, because it's like, NU to you is just fucking gay. It really is. This guy doesn't give zero crap, so... Zap? You really don't give a crap. You really don't give a crap. It's like, why? I'm just confused. Why am I so low on the UU ladder? Okay, I knew he was gonna switch out to this. Do I even have Toxic on this game? That's my question. No, I don't. I have Defog. So, I guess I'll have to go out into, you know, this thing. Oh, that just happened. It's actually good because he can't freaking kill me. Yet again, I do have Underwear Flag. Toxic him. I'm honestly gonna rest. Fuck you, dude. Oh my! I forgot it gets adaptability. Oh god! At least I got rocks up. EQ, he has zero switches. Why the fuck did this do damage? Holy crap, that did a lot. I definitely need this quag alive. Sorry, Bob. Oh my god, I forgot how powerful this thing is. He's gonna sub trick him again. So I might as well try to toxic him. Or not. Uh, this flag alive. It doesn't seem to have hazards, so I don't really need this thing. Really don't need this thing. Just spam both. Just Thunderbolt him, and if he wants to trick him, that's fine. Yeah, he gets to die from Toxic. That's beautiful. Let's just go out the... Wow. Then let's just, U-turn. I think he honestly moves to Abzo at this point. Because I can get a Sword Dance up, and if he does Mega Evolve, he dies to Play Rock. Do I even have Play Rock in this thing? Ooh, I do, and then I have Will-O-Wisp, that's good. We actually beat this team. Yeah, his old Trick Room team is useless now. So we can just go out into Absol and just Mega Evolve. Let's go into Trick Room, okay. Let me Mega Evolve and Sword Dance. Because this guy really doesn't give a crap about anything. Really doesn't give a crap about anything. I'm probably gonna have to let Zoroa do that. No, that's not a good idea. Zoroa kills him. Or I could burn him. I could burn him. Mega Evolve and then burn him. That's a good idea. But I have to think about it. So he still has to do Blaze. The Air Force isn't really going to do anything. So it's like, eh. Not scared of that thing. Yeah, he stayed in. Oh, I forgot to get synchronized. Crap, I'm an idiot. Let's just go spam Will-O-Wisp. Please switch out to Machamp. Just. Just suck a punch. Some damage off of these guys. Not bad. Let's recover. Ow. I'm pretty sure Return kills everything, or Zoroark is killing. Yeah, I'm pretty sure a Sludge Bomb kills everything. I forgot he gets, let's get play. You're dead. That's GG. That day's doing a lot. Return do enough to kill Mega Ampharos? Let's see. Was base 100 in... Yep, that does enough. That's GG. And he's burned, so he can't hold his arm for longer. Don't even try, dude. You are not going to take returns that long. Yeah, that's GG. I don't know why he's trying. He can't outstall returns. I don't know why he switched in his duplay onto this thing. I was like, why? but okay, so we're learning mistakes. Okay, so this is what the team is. I think this team does not take fighting very well, and he has a Mega Sceptile, so yeah, this is not fun. And he probably has grass up on that. He leaves right off the meter. she can do whatever she wants. Go out the quag. Go out the quag. Ow, why does everything have sheer force? I'm not playing this game. You know what? Fuck it. We're not using this team. This team is garbage. No. Everything is just like, Quag is not good. This team's not good. Let's scrap that garbage team. Let's use this one. The one with, oh yeah, this is the one with Kevin that we can, donate get added up to BL2, I think. We'll give it a red garbage team. That team is not working. Alright, let's try this team. Maybe this team can work. Play UU on my laptop in a while. I've been playing on you. He has slow pups, that's annoying. He's running mostly on you, so he's he doesn't really have a lot of money to get to the box, but I don't think Napoleon is gonna take a full combo there, so let's say start the timer. I could lead off the door, it's probably gonna roll. Those judging on that could be specs. Wouldn't be surprised. Okay. I'm gonna break the citrus. I don't know why he's doing that. Oh yeah, screw you, dude. Just screw you, dude. I'll take that, point of blow. It's kind of weird that he does get flamethrower in this game. It's the one move that you wouldn't expect on a Slowpoke. Like, why does this thing get flamethrowered out of all things? Oh, he goes up to dust for me. I'm gonna go after a pole. I better go after a pole. Ooh, I thought he was gonna willow. Alright, let's have rocks. Let's get a rock so we can start quickly and see. I don't even mind getting burned. Alright, let's scald him. Scald. That's all Napoleon is good for. Just burn this and then Mega Blast so you can sweep. Burn! Thank you! You deserve half the move, man. He's gonna spam EQ, so I might as well. Because of rock stuff, rock stuff. I hope he goes out to his hip butter. Yep. So I can burn him. I'm gonna blow up. No, I'm still gonna stall. Interesting that he actually went for that. He's gonna, gonna rapid spin, of course. Can I burn? Of course you don't burn, you fucking suck. Hypnotaur doesn't really beat this thing. So he has Seismitar, so he doesn't have... That's weird. Yeah, I could just go out the Dolphin and knock off the left hole boost. He's probably gonna switch out, yeah, he's gonna Seismitar. Okay. There's your left hole boost. Still gonna side the toss. And just in case he decides to be that guy, yeah, switch out the Rotom. That's just safety. I'm hoping he does Leaf Storm because it'll cripple him. It actually really does cripple him. Oh, he goes out to a fun ape. Definitely go for 5 reasons. So he's mixed. Keep that in mind, he's mixed. Let's just go out into Blast and just get our Mega Evolution off. Oh, he's scared of this thing. Of course I miss a Hydro Pump. Of course you do. I'll just let my Metagross die. Because I honestly don't even care anymore. I just want this thing useless. I'm going to try to break his Sash. Break his Sash. Please mix. Who's he gonna switch out into? Honestly, I feel like Kevin actually can beat this thing. Yep, Glassway comes in. And I'm just gonna go with Spew. That was a critical hit. Why is that Shenanigan Bill even a thing? I'm sick of seeing that stupid item. I'll let Blastoise die. Oh, he fuck up. I'm pretty sure it doesn't matter. He has speed, so let's see. Is he come on! Fucking hate this game. Yeah, you lost. Are you fucking kidding me, game? Just fireball at me. Really? Right! You should have been done that! Is he even scarred from this thing? I don't even know. Yeah, he's scarred. Fuck this game, man. Like, fuck this game. I'm not gonna say GG to him. That's just stupid. I'm sick and tired of losing because of crap like this. God, I hate Shoto now. God. Oh yeah, Minetrix, are you? That's like fucking retarded. I lost too many battles today. Because of stupid reasons. I don't get a burn. Boss don't help me. He has so many mods I can actually lead off with. I'm gonna lead off with him. No, just lead off with him. Should I lead off with Void? Yeah, we could. Oh yeah, he's definitely. Let's see if he's smart. We're gonna knock him off. He has HP item. That's good. He's smart. Let's knock off his items and give it to this thing. Medigo Smash game way too much. Doesn't matter what billion. Maybe he is trying to be snakes in us. Let's go for time. Okay. He's not gonna stay in. Why? I'm already fucking slow. I'll hard switch. I'll just hard switch, because he's now solid on his Zangham butter. He's probably gonna switch to Houndoom. Or his, yep. Of course he switched into this bitch. Let me get Vox up. And let me roar him out so he doesn't do anything. That's like the most annoying thing I have to do. Why is Hope even allowed? No, you? I don't understand this game. And he has Hydro Pump. Yeah, I'm glad I... I'm pretty sure close combat is going to do a lot. Yep. Pretty much figured. Nice! I actually killed this thing! He's going to go out to his own naturally. Do I even need this Empoleon? That's my question. Because I do have Dolphin, I do have Mega Blast against the Houndoom, so that's one big wave. Suicune, I could just roll him out. Yeah, it's gonna go away for the Dark Pulse. I honestly could just Mega Evolve the Blastoise and just roll a Spew. Doesn't even matter. Dark Pulse is not going to kill, of course. Like, you don't even deserve the crit. Half your moves, you didn't deserve crit. You didn't even just earn any of that. You just got lucky. Alright, because of the fact I do have the last story. They need to make an easier way to kill Squeaker. Like, for real. Lost his Mega Houndoom, he lost his Arcanine, still has his stupid Grumble, which is not going to take a Hydro Pump. He can go out to the metric, he'll probably see it. Not gonna sing. Of course he does this bullshit. Of course he doesn't do anything. I fucking hate this game. He's going after me. Who else? They really need to move Suicune out. I honestly feel he's one of those mods that definitely will fit in OU. And I'm pretty sure everyone will use the mode once he gets OU. But I don't know why he's still UU. Should be able to take it, though. Softness. Oh, come the fuck on! God! 50%! Just hit him! Oh my god, now I gotta hope you missed Hydro Pump. Please get a crit! Please get a fucking crit! Like, this game is ass. I honestly don't even feel like doing Showdown now. It's like I'm sick and tired of this game. I'm just gonna knock off his item so he doesn't heal. Don't even kill anymore, just knock off. He has Ice Beam. Oh, that's even worse. I don't even want him to heal. I could kill him, Kevin. But I gotta hope I hit the move. Fuck it. I'm pretty sure I lose to Manectric now because of this game. Just because of Suicune. That's pretty darn damn annoying that fucking Suicune is still using. Because I'm pretty sure I just lost because of that garbage. So yeah, fuck this game. Why? Dude, I killed this thing. Okay. Please don't miss. Fucking sick and tired of missing. Gonna bolt. What flame? I know he's specced, so I could just promote this to you. Yeah, he's throwing Thunderbolt. Okay. I gotta hope the Thunderbolt doesn't kill. Pretty sure. Of course! I'm so done with this stupid game! Sick and tired of this game! Oh my freaking god! Was even Sky! I don't even kill anymore. I'm just like, no, I lost. No one was not killing them from Scotland. I'm fucking done with this game. Like, I'm so fucking done with just this fucking Pokemon. Now it's just really shitty people. That's his perfect example right there. He's gonna lead off with Beedrill. Oh no, he leads off with Blissey. I can get rocks up at least. Of course he does. Let's just roll him out. He thought it was physical, so okay. Lesson learned, he's physical. I'll just flash cannon this thing. Yep. Pretty sure I fucking do it. Bag it. I'm gonna scald him. Why did he Roy see? What's the whole point of Roy seeing me? Why would you lob me into- I don't even know anymore. This game makes no sense. Beedrill doesn't kill me. I don't know why he's wishing his name. Oh, shut up. Right, no one doesn't do shit. And of course, I don't get a bum punish. Fuck this game. That's what you get. At least I got rid of a Mega Beedrill. Oh god. Why? Thank you. like literally everything he just switched into just is only on kill. No reason. I'm just gonna switch out the Metagross and I guess Bullet Crush. God damn. This fucking guy. He's gonna switch out. Actually, no, he didn't. As long as I have Metagross, I could win. I just need to keep Metagross alive. So, if he goes out to Blissey, we already know. Oh, Lord, he goes out to Blissey. Let's just go out into Dolphin, just take the Foul Blade. Yeah. And then let's just say we just go for Knockoff. Because at this point, it's like, I could get rid of Hazard and I could just kill Detect. Like, it matters. It doesn't matter. Yeah, he's not gonna switch out, so I'm just gonna wrap his spin. I'll screw you, dude. Should I just go out the Blastoise and just switch out? Dude, he's just detecting me. For no reason. Shit, that didn't look bad. Let's go right back out the Dolphin. Who are you trying to switch out into? I'm gonna knock off that left open. The good thing about the tech is that he doesn't have that much to tech. I don't know why he's not running Patek over the tech. And he always switches right out the Blissey like a kid. You're an idiot. And I guess I can eat you. That's GG. That was retarded. And he's... One knockoff is gonna knock off his life orb. Yeah, I'm definitely living this. Fuck yeah. Are you serious? How? How? Okay, my dad is. He's pretty much lost. There is nothing really he can do. Staying on half my move. Watch him beat that guy and try to. I knew it. And watch him detect. I'm gonna go out to Kevin. Give a fuck about foul play. Oh, there you go. She's gonna try to stall the game. Fuck you, asshole. I have enough bullcrap tonight. I'm probably gonna call this rage. But that's what it pretty much is tonight. Just rage. Game sucker. Oh, dear God, I can't set up rocks. Okay, so it looks like I can't set up rocks. He has a Kabalion, a Dolphin. He has a Weezing or some in a Houndoom. So it's probably Mega Houndoom, obviously. Let's just do that for fun. Should I even attempt it? Yep, let's attempt it. Fuck yeah. He actually can all call me. I don't like this. I'm switching out the fucking, Dolphin. It actually did a lot of damage, yet he's not staying in. He's definitely not staying in. Yep, zero. He's staying in. So he's gonna switch out the Dolphin. I can switch out to Impole and just take the bone. Because at this point, it's like, I can conserve this dolphin. And Impole can spam Scald for days. So the rock plus that is not really an effect. So Weezing is a good mon, but he's not really amazing. So I'm just gonna spam Scald. Yeah, Flamethrower's not doing anything. Bun. He may pay. No, if he pays for it, that's a bad idea. Because he outsped me. Is he monster? I don't want to take any more damage, so I'm gonna go out the blast right now. This fucking buzz. That was a crit. Wow, that was a fucking crit. He's clearly special defensive, so... let's say go out the way. And let's just spam Bayo Slash. Probably has Ice Beam, just gonna look for this, but he hasn't been revealing any moves. Wait, what? Why? Wait, why? I'm confused of that entire play. The whole point of that. Oh yeah, I'm definitely not scared of this thing. Let's go out the Noivern. He's scared of this freaking Noivern. Air Slash. Bitch. Air Slash. Oh, fuck you. Air Slash. Is he really about to stall all my Air Slash? You're a fucking cunt. Right, you should have been Ice Beam! Fucking sick of faggots. Fuck it, let's just go out to Kevin. He's not physical defensive, clearly. He clearly isn't physical defensive. I outspeed this thing. Please don't miss. Fuck you. It's like, screw you, man. Kevin is killing everything. Okay, he goes out the dolphin. He's gonna get rid of the hazard now, so I'm gonna go out to the blast and just hydro. Yeah, I'm gonna just might as well just hydro. Come to think of it, I actually kill him. He goes right out to Espeon. Why? That was a very terrible switch in. I'm going out to a pole. I'm not using this blast sword. That right there was a foolish play. He Psy Shock. oh my god. Oh, I'm definitely gonna kill this thing. Yeah, I'm definitely killing this thing. I'm actually mind blown that he did not go for the move I wanted to go for. This guy, I'm questioning his logic. I'm pretty sure he outspeeds just on the sets, so that's fine. You better hope you flinch. Fucking A, I should've said that. I'm just gonna EQ to Oblivion. Yeah, he's just gonna close combat. That's GG. I don't deserve to be on the low ladder. But I do need to be happy. Yeah, he's gonna knock off you. Let me knock off your item too. There we go, now we're even. That was a fucking quick. I'm pretty pretty sure one energy, I'm pretty sure one of those fish should finish him off. Or the, nah, let's try pulse so we can flinch him. That sure is not gonna kill me. And I'm fast in this thing. Definitely not gonna kill me. Okay, that guy was... Team is now working. Oh, this guy. Oh god, he has a bomb though. Do I even want to lead off with Mega? I wanted to do this on. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Alright, let's Mega Evolve and just start going. Wongdon, I heard a friend told me that he doesn't get jumped with Mega. He still dies! He probably has Light Clay on this thing, so that's actually a problem. He does go out the floor, I guess. I don't like this. But we can't get rocks on you. And we shall. Ow, that actually did a lot. I don't like you, dude. Oh, this guy. Do I even have any special defense? Oh, I don't. Shit. I really don't. Oh yeah, this is my special defense. Aglons doesn't really appreciate going against. So at least that's gone. I'm actually not scared of this thing now, because he's actually... This is good for my Blastoise. This is actually good for my Blastoise. And he's gonna set up rock. And I can actually either Dark Pulse or Lower Spear. So this is beautiful. That was the wrong choice you picked. Sort of. Temple doesn't really do that. He's gonna wrap Snake for his action, that's fine. Hydro. Yeah, dude. That was just already like a mind reading. Like, he's gonna switch out the Floygus. Let's Hydro again. Okay, that's good, 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 good. What does more? Now let's just Dark Pulse for safety. He's just switching into my attack. Wow, this is beautiful! This is beautiful! Drop a Draco! I can actually just scald. Actually, I'm just gonna set up rocks. And I'm just gonna flash cannon. He's obviously specs just gonna look $50 for it. And from what I can blast. Oh, fuck you, dude. Yeah, I gotta give him the hand. Oh, he has Sludge Wave. I do need to give him these hazards. So. That is a problem. And he is specs. So yeah, Blaster has to die. Which sucks, but oh well. He is pushing out into... Fucking Aggron. I'll go out to Dolph and wrap it. Is he gonna heavy slam? Yep. Let me rapid spin, Let me rapid spin his hazards so he doesn't poison one of my squad. I know I have mostly steel, but it's a nice commit. His void gets his cripple, so that's one good plus. Is he really about to fucking do this, asshole? I'm still gonna do it, you jackass. And as soon as I fucking die, I'm gonna kill you with my fucking, Voivode. So keep doing it, bitch. Not having rocks on my side of my field. I'm literally doing 1% damage on him. Just kill me, dude. Thank you. You should have been done that! Oops, I didn't mean to do it like that. I'm pretty sure a flamethrower now just kills you. So no, I know he's specs on this thing. So it's like, dude, you're specs. I ain't scared of this thing. We're going way out the quag. Damn shame. Let me go out to Metagross and just meet you, Mash. I better go out to Metagross. Because I still have Kevin. Then let's just harsh switch back out to Noivern. Oh, he's special! So yeah, Air Slice is definitely going to be my best. Yeah, that's definitely going to be a lot. Oh, he's going to stall out. Yeah, he's not going to be best. Bitch. GG? Like, could you not switch into everything on my hits? Like, I'm just losing Polygon, actually. I have a feeling he specs, because he just stayed in on an attack, so I'm not scared of this thing, actually. And I'm just gonna Zang Headbutt. Huh! That's actually beautiful. He's gonna still go after this thing. I'm gonna go out to Quag and just Dragon Pulse. How much Air Slash compared to Dragon Pulse did? Guess I did 75. Oh, this is doing more. Why would you even attempt that? You not live in the next one! So go ahead, Wapper Drake, Dragon Pulse me. Oh, he is smart. Are you fucking bro? Oh my god, don't fucking do this, Kevin. It's fucking Scar. A fucking course! Fuck this game, dude. I swear to God. That's stupid. I thought he was Specs. I was like, he's just Scar. So he wasn't doing enough damage. I'm being annoying. I'm calling this rage. I'm doing one more. Pretty sure enough people is probably tired of hearing me raging. Fuck this game, man. He has an Umbreon, a Cresselia, and a Polygon, and stuff like this guy. He doesn't have a Rapid Spinner a lot, so that's good. I have a feeling he may lead off the road of heat. Oh, fucking knew it. I gotta sub rocks regardless. Shit. Oh my god, what are you trying to predict? This one has default, 100%. Let me knock off his item. Ow. Get rid of this item. He's gonna default. He's going to default. I'm calling it right now. He's gonna freaking default. I'm surprised he didn't default. Why didn't you default? I think a Roar Spear can actually kill this thing. With a good Mega Launcher boost, that's definitely gonna kill this Poseidon. He really has no switch into this thing. That's the funny part. That's stupid. As long as I have my, I'll manage. Almost kill. If I would've got more damage on it, it would've been fine. Without his rock, so he doesn't get rocks, so that's good. So, I got rid of his wall. He's gonna switch out the Rotom. He is specs. So it's gonna do a shit ton of damage. Yeah, that definitely. He has HP, so he's definitely specs. I have no switch on this thing. Fuck. This team is ass. Oh well. The only way I'm really gonna deal with this thing is if I have rocks. I think it would have done more if he was wasn't expecting to go out the pond. Well, that was a fucking crit. I'm just trying to live. Okay, that's it. That thing is in. That's two walls gone. He's definitely faster than my Blastoise, which sucks. Fuck it. Just fuck it. Yeah, that's definitely two specs. That did a lot. How much defense do I have? I have a decent amount, so I should be able to knock off. I should. Should is a strong word that I should never say. I need rocks up and I need my Durant in. So, rocks, Durant, and... Oh dear god, this thing. He's gonna knock off. 100%. Please don't kill my Metagross. Like, I'm bulky Metagross. Okay, that almost. He's just letting me kill everything on this team. This is beautiful. Alright, what's his bullet punch? He's gonna keep on bolt switching. Goes up for sale. Bought the pole to the rock and then just stalled. And Kevin wins. That's fine. He did a lot of damage for a Rotom Heat, so he's dead. Especially the HP, which you don't see hidden power on him a lot. Thank you. Yeah, he knows. What? So he's Scar. He just lost his Rotom. Oh, this guy's a douche. I gotta kill this thing now. Damage this thing. Oh my fucking god. Go out to a ball. And just roll, just roll, just roll, just roll. Yeah, you're an idiot. Just fucking kill me, dude. Just fucking kill me. Please, just kill me already. So I can kill you with Kevin. This is how I'm gonna end the night. Kevin's killing your entire team. Rotom is actually dead upon switching. He has Leaf Blade, so he's physical. Better not be fucking this. Please don't fuck me up, Kevin. Wait, what? Why? This guy is actually horrible. Why? What was the whole point of that? I swear to God, Kevin. This guy... So he's physical Mega Sceptile. I'm actually scared because he can fuck me up, actually. He's scared of Durant for some reason. Why is he scared of Durant? It's like he just switched into something. Please don't miss. That's all I hope for. Just don't miss. Because you're the only one that can really truly kill Cresselia. That's the downfall of Hustle. It makes at the wrong time. You just... GG. I don't know... That's game. That's how we end the night. Kevin finally kills something in UU. you should play on that. Finally, Kevin did something. Freaking done. Fucking Kevin did something. Fucking Kevin, I'm sick and tired of this game. God. Okay, so let's... Good fucking job, Kevin. You're actually useful. I need to get a domain name, Kevin. I need to find out that. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope the rage. That was been 51 minutes of me just pissed off, so I'm pretty sure probably don't know the fuck out of a lot of people. Hopefully that's somewhat entertaining for some people. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you guys leave a like, favorite, and subscribe. If you guys want to, see more of me doing these Showdown Live, make sure you hit that subscribe button below. Follow me on Twitter. And another announcement, I recently finally got a job. I got a job addition at my school department, so I'm gonna be working this summer. I'm still gonna be posting YouTube videos up, so you're gonna be, but it's not gonna be as like much that I'm gonna be working. It depends on scheduling, we'll see. But that's pretty much the big announcement. Hope to see you guys in the next episode, I'll probably revise this theme, because the scene of the theme is electric, or I probably won't use this theme really a lot, so, anyways, I'll see you guys in the next time, peace.